Michael Cole is up to inside the ring with the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to be here tonight with Miss Money in the Bank and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan. Congratulations.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you so much.
Liv, last Saturday night, you etched your... Indeed, she did, ladies and gentlemen, because last Saturday night, Liv Morgan etched her name in history. She climbed the ladder and grabbed the Money in the Bank contract. And a mere 2 hours later, 2 hours, you came into the ring and you cashed in on the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey, to win the SmackDown Women's title. Now, before you get all so excited, let's keep in mind that Ronda had suffered a knee injury in her match with Natalya, where she defended her championship successfully, and moments after that, you would come to the ring and cash in. So, you gotta believe, Ronda wants a rematch, and maybe it comes as early as SummerSlam?
I say bring it, Michael. I actually can't wait, because this is a culmination of a lifetime of hard work, sweat, and tears. I know exactly what it took for me to get where I am today, and I'm willing to work 10 times as hard to stay here. Because, Michael, I promise you, no one wants this championship more than me.
Liv, let's talk about that road. 10 years ago, you were a waitress, and you were saving all the money you could make so you could train to become a sports entertainer. And over the last decade, you scratched and you clawed and you learned and you tried, and every time you almost got there, only to have it pulled away from you. You wear your heart on your sleeve, and you've suffered so many setbacks. But now, for the first time in your career here, you get to experience the jubilation, right? What does it mean to you to be SmackDown Women's Champion?
Michael, this means everything to me, absolutely everything to me. I've dreamed about this my whole entire life, and it got hard because sometimes I felt like maybe I'd never get here. But here I am. So I'd like to take this as a little reminder, as John Cena would say, never give up. Follow your dreams, guys.
Hang on just a second. The aforementioned Natalya.
Oh, Liv. Liv, I can dream too of when you're gonna finally shut up. The only reason why you are the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv, is because of me. And your little Cinderella story, it's gonna come to an end, Liv. At SummerSlam, when the clock strikes midnight, this is all gonna be over. There is no way, there's no way in hell, that you would have beat Ronda Rousey fresh. You only beat her, Liv, because I injured her. I loved watching Ronda scream in pain. So while I may have lost the match, I enjoyed the hell out of it.
What it's like to be a targeted woman. And here comes the former SmackDown Women's Champion. Ronda's walking a little gingerly on her way to the ring.
I mentioned in the interview, Ronda hurt her knee during the title defense versus Natalya at Money in the Bank. Natalya would attack the knee, damage it further, and Liv Morgan would take advantage, targeting the knee to win the title.
Well, if you watch, it was after the match was over that Ronda was kicked in the knee. by Liv Morgan. The knee attack actually happened during the match.
I'm giving credit where it's due. I may be the only one, but Natalya did most of the heavy lifting so that Liv could benefit. Natalya walked so Liv could run.
Liv, again, congrats. You seize the moment, Money in the Bank, and that's what it's all about. But for me, please, savor this honeymoon phase while you can, because at SummerSlam, you're going to learn that challenging for the title is a whole lot easier than defending it. And Natty, Natty Boombaladdy, did I just hear you say you enjoyed injuring my knee? Oh, that's really nice. And you took credit for costing me my title. Well, consider me convinced. I'm not really dressed to compete right now, but Tejas, Texas, Fort Worth, you know where you're at. You guys want to see me beat the credit out of Natty right now, or another CR word?
Oh, and Natalya! And Natalya blindsiding Rousey. And now Liv Morgan sending Natalya to the outside of the ring.
Liv finding out firsthand on her first night on Friday Night SmackDown. Being champion is not easy work.